Hello, this is Felix Xavier, and welcome back to Battlefield Bad Company 2. There's probably going to be a cutscene at the start of this. Oh no, never mind. Oh, there's the MGP in this mission. Let's see if I can get that. Before I started recording, my SD card got corrupted, so chances are, or hopefully not chances are, the video will get corrupted as well. Before Chile, I guess Aguirre had some friends in high places because there were US tanks waiting for us. We hadn't had support in a long time, so it felt a little like Christmas. Except our present was a crazy Russian colonel. Truth is, I'd had worse holidays. That music. Oh yeah. Looks like I'm driving a tank. Cool. Alright, so that's in. Alright. On down. Can I get it from here? Get erect. Wait, there was some. Nah, I think it's probably nothing. I don't think that's a third person mode though. Unfortunately. These guys are proper aiming. Oh god. 8% health, that's not good. Okay, two launches down, but we can't catch through tomorrow. Recommend we get to a right. Agree with that one. Going right. Let's try someone hop out and come and do that crazy thing. Go ahead, Bravo, dear. Can I knock this down? Oh, that would be so cool if I knocked down the wind turbines. Oh, I'm sorry, what was that? Was that your ball? Oh wait, was I not supposed to blow that up? Oh god, what is this? I I'll put it some sort of laser guide and miss them. God damn it. Well, that's the first time I died in bad company. So yeah, I just need to stay away from them. It appears I can't move. Oh God. Tank down there, let's get him. Sounds like I got out of there just in time. Combat air's flying now. Let's get on the move. All right, we're clear. Oh, what's that? Oh, now we've got no power. Ha. Oh, I got the controls a bit confused there. The controls have kind of swapped from the controls which I use on the PS4, so it can get a bit confusing at times. Oh God, what the? Oh, it's a tank. Okay. How straight through here? Oh, what's that? Is that a building? Not anymore. Took a lot of damage there. Don't know why, but the explosion in this game seems to look better than any other explosions I've seen in any game. Guess I can't drive through that building very well. Let's go this way. Whoa, look at that city. Yeah, look at that place. That place is wrecked. Where are we supposed to be going? Oh, there we are. There we are. Oh, that rocket nearly hit me. Oh! Can I get back in this and shoot him? Yeah, there it goes. Isn't there another? Oh yeah. Oh, what the hell was that? Come on, bend them. Oh, did you see how close that was? That was so close, I nearly died. How cool is some, look, the damage on the tank is, it looks like parts of the tank have fallen off. That's actually really cool. Don't think I can get back in it though. Now to move up onto the town. How is he not dead? There we are. Oh, hello. Cool. I think I'll use this. Oh god, this is dangerous. Oh crap, that was a bad idea. Can I get through here? I don't think I can. Is there any other way I can get inside, there? Maybe if I can get to one of the rooftops, I'll be able to take out that machine gun. Come on. Nah, I don't think I can get up there. That's what you get. I think he's behind that wall. Right up there. Wait, is there like a ammo crate nearby where I can get an explosive? Rocket launcher. This place really is a war zone. So we actually let them go, or what?
Nothing. He told him why we were here.
And he just gave it up.
Yep. Said he had family in Houston.
Jackson. Sometimes people are just people, man.
Found out.
For some reason, there's quite a lot of awkward silences in this game. Don't know why. What's this machine gonna be? High value target. Alright, so there's no. So there's no weapons in this part. There's just the MCOM stations. Oh, we're on a machine gun now. And that guy doesn't have a door on his back, so that's safe, isn't it? All it takes is one enemy to walk behind there, and then they're all dead. No. Anyway, yeah, in Battlefield 4, what I'd do is I'd blow open the doors on the back and shoot everyone in the back. So, yeah, if one of the enemies in this game has that same strategy, then they're all dead.
Okay, Milo, an empty traverse. If they move, you shoot it.
Look at this foliage. That's awesome.
Yeah, there's a lot of robo on the road. Maybe an IED. We gotta go slow. I can't chance it.
IEDs. IEDs. There's a tank. That was close. I don't know why, but the hit detection in this game seems a bit weird at times. Well, then again, Battlefield has never really been that good with netcode. Grass. And I thought I was only capable on next gen. Oh god. I think that guy's door's open. You should probably do something about that.
Okay, make sure your weapon systems are kosher. Check your ammo, keep your eyes open.
Look at that bullet drop. Don't get that in Call of Duty. Vehicle's not gonna last long. Oh look, he's got a tow launcher on his. Wow, 16 to 100 in about a second. Wait, what? Oh god, that looks dangerous. Anything else I've unlocked? I wonder what the scoped scar is like. Oh, wasn't meant to do that. Need the sniper still. Where's that scoped sniper? Let's see. I can't remember which one's the scoped sniper and which one isn't. Oh yeah, it's the top one. let's see. Where's the...
I didn't come all this way to get waxed by gates or clothes. Let's go! Move it! no time to wait.
Hopefully this will make it easier for me to aim at long range. Wait, so are we getting hit by artillery? This is very dangerous. Guns coming down. Oh, they got ambushed on. Hold on, my phone's going off. Hello? Well, that was a recorded message and I just missed an achievement because of it. Sorry about that. No need to swear, it's only fire. Oh, an MCOM. If I stand close to the MCOM, does it? Nah. Come on then. This place looks cool. Let's see. Nothing around here so far. Well, that was hectic. Oh, bit of loading in right there. You have to admit the graphics, especially for the PS3, are awesome. Even though it's currently running at 720p, still I think it's quite cool. Alright then.
Yeah. Thank you.
Shoot him if you move.
Always the same thing.
I beg your pardon?
You say, shoot him if he moves, but you will not. You should admit the truth of this situation.
Now the situation is, we got all the guns.
Sarge, it's a shipping manifest. The Sangre de Toro.
So who sent you?
We need to go now as opposed to later?
Aguayo sent you, didn't he? He's a clever adversary, though. A fine move to capture me here.
Sarge!
Adversary. He's played well to get this far. Three of you. I grant you that.
How does he know about all this? Oh. No, we should kill him. We should have just killed him. Great, now he's gonna launch a nuke because he didn't die, or something like that.
Hey,
Is that guy just high all the time on weed? So I think he is. Ghost Rider's here. Okay. Well, I've got time to do one more mission, so yeah.